Oh my god.
We got him. That's so sad, though.
Maybe I should have healed on one of the fans. This fight is extremely difficult. Goodness. Oh, I gotta beat Kiki too. Oh lord. Jeez. Jeez. No, fucking. Actually, the other one was faster too. I should have known. Yeah, her old team is fucking crazy, dude. We fucking got him, boys. Oh my goodness. Okay. So, for the last, like, hour and a half of the stream yesterday, we got dicked down by her and the one behind her. This is definitely the hardest fights we've done so far, at least for me. Okay, yeah, I see. Oh, good, we got a whole potion. Oh, I see. Not the fungus. Oh, I see. It's like, I didn't even realize. Because it's like a Pokeball, right? Surely this one's a real item. Yup. That's how they get you. I guess not, because I don't remember the water. Oh, I got Cain's earring. Wait. How did I not see this? I don't understand how I missed this. I'm trying to follow the... Oh, right here. Yeah. Alright, what's it gonna be? If it's an Among Us, I'm pissed. Cute! I really didn't think it would be. Okay, surely. Okay, yeah. I already have one of those, though, actually. Oh, this one, okay. Shiny stone. Or do you mean, oh, the field readout, okay. Huh. Fucking wild as always. Right, okay. Oh shit. Well, double shit. Scared. Oh, not rock Pokemon. this is not great. It's probably gonna fucking attack anyway, but yeah. All right, spamming rock slide. Cool. Oh, and they're levitating so they don't get hit by the bog. And I guess I can just do this. No, not the flinch. Oh, my speed sank because I roosted. I see. That is unfortunate. Wow. Got the miss. Yeah, the flinching begins. Damn, I only got one acid spray off the whole time. I didn't save either. very... Wow, double rock slide. Nice. Guess I can do this. Oh yeah. I just need to avoid the flinching. Oh shit. That was not the plan. Oh yes. No! Yeah, Rock Slide is quite annoying. They literally have done nothing but spam Rock Slide. And then my speed falls, right? Because I switched in, yeah. Do I get to move first now? It doesn't take effect that turn, okay. That's so many XP. Okay, they were still in for... So they have the fucking rock dudes now too? The fucking lichen rocks? I'm fucked. Oh, double freeze, easy. No freezes. Goodness. It's really just doesn't have any moves, man. Yeah, it's a shiny one. Like, fucking Mega Drain. Littlefoot could maybe come in clutch. Really, the Swallow is not amazing, but the Acid Spray is really nice. I actually think I might... keep him. If we're talking about the last fight, no, I didn't. I was not that close either. I actually maybe could win if I went in with the same team, knowing what's coming, but... It's funny, because that was the same two trainers that forced me to make the first team swap that I ever made. Oh yeah, we can go check out the department store while we're here. It just... They're hard for my team. I did get a sticker. Alright, what do we got? It reduces Pokemon speed, but the holder's maximum HP grows more after battling. Wait, so does that just make it to where you only get HP EVs? Like, period? Oh, I see. I'd have to get walled by a fight pretty hard before I, like, went into this shit. But there's... So, like, for example, this Jinx, right? Like, I could go, like, special attack train it, like, right now. Or, I'm just saying, I could buy a couple of things that reduce its EVs in the others that it already has and then go kill some unknowns. I mean, getting the special attack one would be pretty good, right? Why not? Alright. Oh god, this guy's new. I'm scared. Aw, jeez. Oh, I forgot the common candy. I'm fucked. he's listening. I'll just stay. Level 50 wheel. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, this thing's about to fuck me up. It's still fucking fast. That is not good. You mean like turn on the code for hard capping? Oh, I see. I see. Zatu. I mean, it's probably just gonna kill me, but might as well try. Oh shit. Rosie, why do you... Wait. What? Bounced. What does that mean? It's a hidden ability. Holy fuck. Well, his moves suck. But I can't actually fuck with the slang. Alright, time to turn on speed up and get rid of these light screens. First we do this. And then we do this. Now we're talking. Aw, if only you quick clawed. Yeah, it's fine. Oh, this fuck. There we go. Yes, larges. 10,000 XP. Ancient power. It's my instinct to get rid of the discharge. Let's do it. Alright, we want the thing. What do we buy? Power lens. So you're telling me I can just go out here and fucking fight a couple Ziggies. That's fucking broken. Yeah, I mean, honestly, yeah, like... To make, like, if enemy trainers are gonna have their Pokemon fucking beef the fuck up, then you should have the option to, like, have custom ability with your Pokemon without it being, like, an utter chore. Right. Okay. So it was Rock Smash. I think the last time I was here, I couldn't do this. What? Does that mean I get a thing? The wall collapsed. So it's gonna collapse on me. I got a light clay. So you wanna like start with that. Okay. Root fossil. I'm gonna navigate this shit again. Ah, oh, fuck, we're already stupid. Alright. But I'm already slower. I forgot to put all my items back on also, okay. Should just be able to. We're going places. On special attack mattering already. Condi's nuts avoided. Nuts is dead, but that's fine. Lunatone's dead too. Get him, Big Mama. Oh yeah, that's the good stuff. Got him with the poison point, so we went by spam healing now, if that's the last mon. It's not the last mon. Damn, just lose. Fight's actually pretty hard. How is Pina gonna clutch this one? Got the Omni. You gotta get him. Oh, I thought it was fucking psychic, dude. It's psychic normal. Oh my my god, we got a not. Okay, we didn't get the act drop. No! Oh my god. It's so sad. I just barely lose unless I critter freeze. Okay, I got it. I think water gets buffed by this field in some way too. Mega Drain, Tailwind. Should live. Okay. So now we can do. And then I get killed. And then the Slop. He sends in the Lycanroc. Guess we just do this. I'm gonna kill myself though. Oh. Now not. How the fuck is it still faster? I was really lucky. So strong. Oh fuck the fighting mon. Discharge OP. Oh, I win. Jesus. Oh my goodness. Pulse readout. And what do we got this time? Camerupt. It's got a billion special attack as a fire ghost, but nothing else. But also sturdy. Repel should be free. I'm trying to find my way. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Oh, is this it? I see it. No. Well, maybe. Yeah, I got a dust ball. He said bottom left. But maybe he was talking about like the building itself rather than. What? Oh my god. Okay, so it's just this. Oh, I did it. I would think it was a common storage shed. Not the factory field. Not the clef key. Alright. See what happens.
I'm just gonna sack him.
He's faster? Oh, it's got the ability. Do it. Well, I'm definitely excited to read it. Chat. Heat wave chat. Okay. Ooh. Come on, son. I don't actually think I did. Oh, I've been chattered. Being a lowland fucking fuck. Yeah. Cure grind. Attack sequence initiate. I still have about another 5 weeks of trying this one, and they just upped my dose like 2 days ago to the highest dose. It was supposed to take this long for anything to happen, so still on pace. Top of volcano. Yes, I do want to go back. Those are my orders. There you go. True doubling again. Well, let's see what happens. Maybe I should have tailwind on turn one. I guess not. Center. Evasion rose sharply. That's no good. I just gotta isolate. Somebody will hit him eventually. Oh, easy. The extreme heat softened the attack. Shouldn't matter as long as it hits, yeah. He gets a chance to hit too, though. And so our RP. He don't miss. Not Shockle. Superheated fire pen. Destroy. That's not gonna do shit. Yeah, I remember this lava puzzle somewhat. Oh, okay, this is channel between the floors. The lava drains from the floor above. Yeah, I think that's probably part of it, at least. Anteater. Oh, we got a charcoal there, too, okay. Beacon use a charcoal. The lava drains from the floor above. So we go up. Okay, we can't do that. So now we have access to all of this. Again, and then that. Oh, that's new. Hello, Absol. Oh, did I do it? Fuck. I didn't think this was gonna happen. I did it. Uh-oh. I kinda remember this too. He's just gonna fuck me. Yep. What on earth are we gonna do about this? I'm gonna absorb the fire fang and then I'm just gonna die. Thank you. thought he would Fire Fang also. Alright, so I mean, I can't win. Yeah. Absolutely no way for me to win at this team, at least. I don't remember if you like can lose here. I think you probably can. Prankster Destiny Vaughn, yeah. Well, that is not what we had access to this time. Now fuck this. What? You just throw him in the lava. That's fucked up. What's up, Goldie? Feel alright. Oh, she was gonna die anyway. Father. Killed Kiki. Oh, they're fucking killing people, dude. I remember. Bro, I'm still at the 45 level cap. My favorite character in this game so far? Girl with the Salamence is pretty cool. And Ace was pretty funny. Amaria, I also liked her. X speed. That's potentially very fucking useful. X to, oh my god, bro, we're popping off. I wonder which type the next gym leader will be. It certainly looks like poison, but who knows? Through this perpetually perplexing purple-esque place. Am I gonna fight him? Her? Well, I don't know. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. Oh, shit. Oh, not again. How does he get me every time? Poison. Bronze on. Fucking rain. Boosted its attack and special attack and laid stealth rocks. That's fucking OP. It's not gonna kill him. I could have plus one. I doubt it though. I should still. Rocks spew out from the grub. What the fuck? What the fuck? Yeah, it fucked me up. That would be faster. It's a fable. Guess we just do this. Fuck me, bro. Why? I wasn't expecting it to belly drum. That's so bad. Yeah, I'm fucked. Oh, I actually tanked it. Wow. Yeah, I expected it to have like a special set. And just Haunch Crow. Okay. Dude, it's been so good. Honestly. That did so much. I assume this is gonna kill it. Fox again. Ooh, that's a little rough. Just hope I'm faster, I guess. Not that I'm fucking doing anything. This thing is gonna own me, honestly. Yeah. You stole my miracle seed. Only one chance here. Heal the Smeepo. T-wave it. Confuse it. Start praying. Really probably needed to not hit me this turn to win. Nice. I'm risking crit by doing this, but I think this is best for win rate. Okay. But now I want to confuse it again. He doesn't have a priority move, okay. Miss Mages. Oh goodness. Yeah, I lose. I'll see how long this. Freeze, I guess. I'll just get the freeze. Well, it's literally faster than the Jinx. Fuck. Oh, I tool freeze him! Fuck. Yeah, I mean, sure. You can run? Not my $2,200 and also traversing that whole thing again. Fuck, man. I turned it on, yeah. I definitely like Ace. Oh, he just swaggers me. It's alright, I totally brought a Persian Berry. If I hit myself, I'll just fucking reset and put the Persian Berry on. I didn't hurt myself. Oh, right, it's just this thing.
Imagine it got me twice!
Arcadius said, remember the lead. Oh, it's so funny. 60 on dead cancer. Oh my god. I don't have anything to hit it super effectively. Smartest flame charge of my life.
Okay.
fucking rain, dude. We go straight to the Miss Mages. I'm just gonna fucking Shadow Clone while I can. Huge, bro. That's so much better. Oh my god. Launch Crow. Got the Delphox. Do I tank from here? I think I do tank from there, so I'll just T-wave it. Gunners. Holy shit, his viewer count just jumped up like fucking 80. That was worth it. Yeah, I mean, if I'm gonna watch E4. I should have hexed. It's fine though. Just do this. I guess I just like one would have just killed, probably. Tanked it last time. Second try, technically. You could use a gym badge or two in your life. Of course I am. The type. Snap, flash, and bang. Unlock complete. But how am I supposed to know which way to go down? I'm gonna go down the way I want to go less. See what happens. Get another one of these things. Okay. Missed some intro, I guess. I didn't see Cain. What? Where was he out here? Battling in there, I guess. Yeah, I definitely didn't see him. Fern too. I don't want to use the shiny stone on Roselia yet because I'll miss out on a bunch of moves that I want to hard scale on it. Alright, if he switches this time, I'm going to be pissed. Interesting that he switched only when I switched first. Take some synthesis action. Try this. Scyther. I wasn't sure if I would do faster or not. Maybe I troll. Eh, we're fine. That did a lot, actually. Fracture. /144/03, Yeah, oh, I didn't think it would be faster. Quite bad. He hurts so much. Maybe. What up, Axel? Actually, would have lived on one. Roserade. Thank you. dude. So annoying. Probably just two shots me. With Sludge Wave or something. Oh, that's not gonna two shots, I don't think. My girlfriend set up. So dry. She's just gonna fuck me, right? Again? No. Didn't even matter. I mean, he couldn't have known, right? Yeah, super crazy. Referee. I haven't needed that for anything else. Alright, let's see if Swalla can solo another gen. Oh god, double battle. Right, I already knew that. Queen Hulk's Apex. Not a good look. What the fuck is that? I did see. Nice crit. What the fuck is this guy on? It does. Fucking crit monster.
Hmm. Grass Punch. Or did I see that previously? Damn, Sludgebait's gonna kill me now. That's really bad. I'm definitely gonna need to do this differently. Yeah, it would be nice to have Psychic. Psychic would make this probably inconsequential, actually. Oh my god. Alright. Oh shit. I thought that was super effective. Oh, I lose. I want to put this up down though. Enough, actually. Wow, I actually had the win. We still got the fucking Salazzle. That's not good. I got fucked. Yeah, saw the Salazzle. I did that differently than last time. We got our Flash Fire. And the Gunk Shot goes on me now. And the poison kills me. Oh my god. Swift, ironically. Sludge Wave just kills, huh? I saw Burt. Maybe it would have changed how I played that. No, he doesn't need it. I guess I could take it off to take less damage from knockoff. But, I mean, it fucking crit me, so... Another missed Thunder Wave when it really fucking matters, man. Let's see what else we have. I really could use a few more super potions. I wish I could fly out of here. I know I can do it though. Holy shit, he was still faster even with the tailwind. That's so close. Oh, he's still got Drapion. Fuck. Oh my god, I'm still alive. Double crit. Or the tailwind has been gone for a while, I guess. Fuck! Man, this one's rough. I fucking had it too, dude. I can't remember what I did to get there. It's funny how this strat was working almost every time and then we switch back to it and it's not, but it should work most of the time. Oops. Gets crit, bro. Okay, there we go. Yeah, the poison makes that really close. Okay, I'm just not- this is what I was doing originally. Doesn't even kill me. Venusaur comes in. No, he switches to Salazzle. Okay, that's actually really good. Okay, this is very good. Double targeted here. Okay, here's what we do. Super push on this turn to make sure. Actually, I'm just gonna kill the Venusaur because I have Flash Fire. I actually really, really want to Acid Spray this. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna live because I'm gonna kill Venusaur. Oh, it barely lived. Double. Okay, he just killed him anyway. Oh, fuck, that killed me too. Oh, wait, this is the last mon? Fuck. Confuse Ray. Fucking. Roost, I guess. Okay, I'm still faster. Got him, baby. Okay, well, GG.
Oh my god, make it stop.
We even do differently there? We sent out B, and then he sent out Salazzle while the Tailwind was still up. That was the difference, and I think that's what I did the first time too. The Flash Fire mattered some, but what really mattered was that Salazzle came out while Tailwind was up. Blight Badge, 50 strength, Sludge Wave. Oh my god, is Roselia pogging? No, don't tell me that. She has to learn it. Bro, are you kidding me? What is the fucking... What? You can learn it. I've been fucking bamboozled. It's just better than Sludge Bomb, right? Except it hits everything. I don't know. Worst poison chance, so it's like 10% instead. We'll see. But for now, that will be it for today. Thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it.